of you, in front of you, through this PPT based on topics, handicrafts and other industries of Assam and Rajasthan. So at the opening of this PPT, I would like to introduce you that handicrafts and other industries of Assam. Assam is famed for its handicrafts such as brass metal, habata hems, bamboo and cane craft, decorative candle and firework craft. And Assam is also known for its other industries. Major of them are Oil India, Cement Corporation of India, Nagon Paper Mills and Indian Portland Clad Oil. As you can see on the screen, there are some pictures related to the above material that are brass metal. Brass solar plant cotton traditional plant in Assam. Water hens. In Assam, water hens is seen in abundance in almost every river body of the state. Bamboo and cane craft. Bamboo and cane are two most commonly used materials in daily life of Assam. Decorative candle. It is colorful and bright design candle of Assam. Firework craft. Firework of Assam is very beautiful. Followed by other industries, that is Oil India, Cement Corporation of India, Nagon Paper Mills, Indian Portland Clad Oil. Now I would like to introduce you with handicraft and other industries of Rajasthan. As we all are aware that Rajasthan is prominent in handicraft and other industries. Some of the chief handicrafts of Rajasthan are animal work, marble carving handicraft, red terracotta pottery, art of Rajasthan. And leading other industries of Rajasthan are Jus Industry, Hindu Mutu Corp, Genpact, Infosys. Let us now look particularly on each of them. Animal work. This is a art motive for its brilliant, glossy surface, which is hard and long lasting. Marble carving handicraft. Rajasthan is known as the land of marble and produces a beautiful type of marble carving. Red terracotta pottery. Rajasthan is well known for the suppliers and exporters of red terracotta pottery. Art of Rajasthan. This is also known as Rajasthani painting and it is very colorful art. Other industries of Rajasthan involve Jus Industries,